Yeah, welcome back once again. This is John from Nigeria. Okay, today I'll show you how to find the key to a song. Yeah, there's a trick I usually use when I find the key to a song, and people think, is it magic or what? Within 5 seconds after I hear the song, or after the vocalist starts singing, I get the key and start playing. So actually, finding of a key to a song is the most important thing in music generally. If you come from even all instrumentalists, even the vocalists, you must know that about this, okay? So before you can be able to score a song, you must make sure you get the key. Okay, before you can start playing to some free play, you must make sure you get the key. So I'll assume you're in the key of C now. This is your do re mi fa sol la ti do do ti la sol fa mi re do. Okay, you all know that. That is a major scale. So, assuming as a beginner, you have to make sure your voice is moving, is also working as you are learning your piano. So, if you want to like pronounce this, you have to pronounce it in a way that it will sound the same way it is. Okay? Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do. Don't just go ahead and do like something like do, re, mi, fa, sol, la. No, it's not good. Make sure you pronounce it the same way. Now that is if you're in the key of C, okay? If you're in the key of F, maybe you are learning F. This is do, do, do. The same thing. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, do, la, ti, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do, do. This is do. Do, 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 depending on the key, okay? So, after that, another thing you should put in mind is whenever the song starts, try and listen to the song first. Listen to the song and feel it in your mind. Then you hum it. You hum it. When I was learning, I didn't use this method anyway. Well, what I was using was, I always wait for the singer to land. But that one is very, 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 it doesn't work for some song, but you can use it for most song. Okay? For example, if I'm singing a song, I just want to say, Baba, oh, Eshe. I just want to say, Baba, oh, Eshe. I'll listen to when you landed. Eshe. Like this one now. Eshe. So I'll hum that pattern. And go to the piano. So I just sang in the key of F. I just want to say. Baba. Eshe. I just want to say, Baba, Eshe. So, but that method, you can use it as a beginner, but there are some songs that it may not match, okay? So, when a song starts, hear the song, feel it in your mind, and remind you, the notes, do, like you have do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. The do is the one you always use to find key. Assuming you are in the key of this is key C now, and the key is what you have to use this do and transfer it down here through the help of the transpose button. If you don't know how to play on all keys, okay, don't worry, I'm gonna shoot a video on how to use the transpose button, okay? So we have to bring it down here, okay? So, okay, I'll play some song, okay, that we're going to use to rehearse together. We are doing it together. I'll play some song and we are show you how I hum it. So that note, though, we appear most in most part of the song. And let me play some song. I'll just pick some song on random, okay? Okay, this is Majesty by Michael W. Smith. Now let's listen to it. Now be in the middle of the spirit, okay? And now listen. That's what I'm hearing. I'm hearing. Now let's check whether this is correct. Okay, I'm not even sure. I know. Okay, let's just check. Is it good to hear? I hear. Let's try this one. Okay. Now the key is in the key of B flat, okay? This song is in the key of B flat. So if you play in the key of C and you don't have to play a key B flat, you can just transpose it down here. Okay? So let's count that song. Okay, assuming now you didn't hear this one. Maybe here and maybe what you have was let's try that to work. If this was what you had and you like what you tested, let's test it. Let's see where that goes. Oh no, it sounds somehow. It sounds bad. Okay. No, that's not the key. So but this one. Yeah. This key B flat. Okay, that's the key. Let's count that song. Let's count that song. Okay. I'm just gonna pick some song at random, okay? Just play Majesty. Okay, let us see this one now. I don't know this song, but let's see. Let's hear it. Now this is the key. Let the song stop. That's it. The song is not so much, it's not loud enough, okay? But this is the key of the song. Let me take a pop, some popular song. I don't have enough song here. Okay, how great is our God? From the intro. Let's see where it's correct. Now, okay. Oh, this is the key, yeah. That's the key, okay? This is C sharp. Now, assuming you missed the key, maybe you thought it. Maybe this one. That's where to go. That's on the key. It sounds somehow. That's not a key. I can't even get the progression because it's a wrong key. But this one, this is it. That's the key of the song. Okay, let me just, I'll be just breaking any song random and I'll be finding the key. Just, I'll just hum it and find it, okay? I don't know this one, let's hear it. Oh, this is by Travis Gray. Let's see what he has here. I don't know this one, but let's hear it. Okay, this song, I love this song so much. Okay. Okay, let's see whether this is the key. I think this is the key of a B. That is the key. Let's move forward to the main song. That's the key of the song, okay? Okay, let's see this one. Yeah, people love this song so much. It says all over. Let's see. I think this is the key, let's see. I don't know, let's see what is the one. Okay, it's standing there. It's standing all over. Okay. Yeah, F sharp. That's where I go. Okay, it's going. Okay, that's the song. That's the key, that's the key song. F sharp, okay? So, let me take out that song. So, if you have any song there that you want me to find the key, you can send it, I'll find the key for you. But I advise you to learn to find the key yourself, okay? So try to find the key yourself. I don't have any song left again. So try and make sure you just have to sit down, okay? Get a quiet time, sit down and focus on this particular aspect. Find the key of the song. If you are good on piano, you can run your scale, you can do everything, you know how to follow you. And you don't know the fine key. My brother, my sister, you never go far. You never go far. Find the key of the song is very important. So try and make sure you train your ears on this. Try and train your ears. Okay, so that's all I have to say for now. So thank you very much for watching this video. Subscribe to this channel. More videos are coming. At least we're trying to make sure we upload a video per day. So try and subscribe this to this channel. If you have any song you are friendly got to play, you can send it to the email on the screen. Okay. Send my email. You can follow me on Facebook, and WhatsApp. The link on the screen there down there. Okay. So thank you very much. See you next time. Goodbye.